Hi there. In this video, I will show you how to fix SIM card not detected. Our phone says no SIM card when there is one using any Android phone or Samsung phone. So let's get started. First of all, turn off your phone, then remove all the SIM cards. After removing the SIM cards, turn on your phone. Unlock your phone. Go to settings. Search for the SIM toolkit. You can also find this one on your app manager. Open the toolkit of the SIM card which is not detected by your phone. Tap on for stop, then tap OK. Tap on internal storage, then clear the cache and clear the data. After that, move back to the home screen and power up your phone. Now insert your SIM card. After inserting the SIM card, turn on your phone. Go to settings. Tap on connection. Mobile network. Tap on the network mode and select auto connect or preferred by your phone. Now tap on the network operator or carrier. Select your SIM card manually register on network. Select your network operator. After registering your network, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then check your SIM card damaged or not. Try another SIM card and make sure your phone is okay. You can also call your network service provider and tell them about your problem. That's it. If you find this video helpful, then please consider a subscription to this channel for the more helpful tutorial. Thanks for watching.